Hey guys, it's time to talk about the truly ultra mid-range phone, actually the Samsung phone that will have all the things that you want, and that phone will be the Samsung Galaxy A10. Samsung has adopted new strategy of bringing flexible features on its mid-range Galaxy A lineup. The Snapdragon 660 powered Galaxy A9 2018 was introduced as the world's first smartphone with rear mounted quad cameras in October. The Snapdragon 710 driven Galaxy A8s smartphone that was launched recently in China comes with the new innovative Infinity O display that features a hole in the screen for the front facing camera. Now, previous leaks have suggested that the Galaxy A10 is an upcoming smartphone from Samsung, and according to a popular Chinese tipster, it will be equipped with an in-screen fingerprint scanner. Multiple leaks have revealed that the Galaxy S10 and S10 Plus that are rumored to go official will be featuring an under-display fingerprint sensor, which will be the ultrasonic one, which is more accurate than the optical in-screen fingerprint sensor that are available on the recently released Vivo, Oppo, OnePlus, Huawei, and Xiaomi phones. Rumors have it the Galaxy A10 could be featuring an optical under-display fingerprint sensor. Specifications of the upcoming Galaxy A10 are still unknown. The only thing that is known about the handset is that it may come equipped with a Snapdragon 845 chipset. This will be the first time Samsung will offer a flagship processor with a mid-range smartphone. The higher version of the Galaxy A9 2018 and Galaxy A8s handsets have 8GB of RAM, hence there is a possibility that the Galaxy A10 may feature up to 8GB of RAM. And as for the camera, it is expected to feature triple rear camera sensors, same like the Galaxy A7, with an Infinity O display design. Also, there is a possibility that Samsung may launch the Galaxy A10 smartphone by the end of January 2019. So this is all on the Samsung Galaxy A10. Let me know what you think about it, and please make sure to subscribe for the upcoming leaks about Samsung. And yeah, see you soon.